OMG, she is using Q-tip.
Hah, gampang banget dong.
I decided to give this a try. This was an horrible idea. Don't try this at home, it can damage your eyes and your contact lens. The cotton went in my eyes and made my eyes watery. That's why companies made these little tools